a lot of our callers don't have anywhere else to turn.
Headquarters Counseling Center.
In this small room, lives are saved.
People are reaching out for help.
Headquarters Inc. in Lawrence fields calls for its own suicide prevention hotline, and every call from anywhere in the country with a Kansas area code that dials into the National Suicide Prevention Hotline.
It's a conversation. It's, are you thinking about suicide? By using that word, I'm telling you I'm a safe place. I cared enough to ask, and I really do want to know. And then it's listening.
One paid and nearly 50 volunteer counselors man these phones 24/7. Many calls are from loved ones of a person considering suicide. About a third of the calls are those thinking of ending their own life.
As humans, we're sort of pre-programmed to want to fix things, and that's not helpful to someone who is experiencing thoughts of suicide. It is a big deal. What might be somewhat trivial for us is a really big deal to that individual in that time. So just listen, let that person feel validated and heard.
Often just walking through a concern step by step can help the caller resolve it. Other times the counselors can direct them to social or mental health services, including in-house counseling. And while it's worrisome that suicide rates are increasing, so are calls for help. Headquarters seeing a 65% spike in calls in the past 4 years.
Just by talking about it, that is an advancement. We're making the word a little less scary. We're raising awareness to the fact that suicide prevention is real, and there is something you can do.
Headquarters is hosting a community open house here at its Lawrence office through 7 o'clock tonight. If you or someone you know needs help, call this number on the bottom of your screen right away. Kara Mashek, Fox 4 News.